Fake news only thrives because there's a trust deficit between powerful institutions, whether they are in government or whether they are in the private sector, or for that matter, sometimes in diffused networked organizations. So it's trust that must come back between people, and you build trust by addressing the needs of people. So I think fake news will come and go. I think once Donald Trump comes and goes, fake news will become less of an issue.